Hey there, Thursday. Welcome, you guys. It is our Thursday morning early bird spin class, where we start class at 6 a.m. immediately following our 5 a.m. class. So we had just about 15 minutes to cool down, get refreshed with some water, make sure you've got something to drink and a towel, and let's go ahead and hop on our bikes and get started, y'all. All right, so we're gonna kind of set our goals at least 30 minutes, somewhere between 30 and 45 minutes today on a Thursday. I know it's the end of the week, there's Tabby. End of the week's always hard because we only have so much energy, right? We're all a little bit sleep deprived. It's like this every week. We know what to expect. Everything from work has piled up and you're thinking to yourself, what can I get done today? Good morning, Tabby. What can I get done today so I can go ahead and get out of there on time this weekend, right? Thursday is that big day of productivity. All right, jog it out a little bit. Good stuff. Make sure you've got something to drink. We are gonna burn a few calories this morning, Tab. We're gonna log some miles. What else? Any other goals that y'all wanna put out there? Burn calories, log miles, get a few endorphins. There's Enid. Good morning. All right, y'all, keep pedaling. I'm gonna turn it up one notch. So we have a Latin-themed playlist today. All either Latin artists like Shakira, J-Lo, Pitbull. We've got some fun tempo grooves today. All right, if you're gonna be on the beat to this song, 85-90. One, two, one, two, push, pull, push, pull. This is a great little warm up. This song is called The Bicycle, La Bicicleta. One, two, one, two. 85, you guys. All right, if this is your first class of the morning, it's gonna take a couple songs to get all the stiff joints, sore muscles loosened up. So that's all right, just be patient, y'all. Add a gear if you can. 80 to 90. One, two, one, two. That's it. I hope you guys slept good last night. I went to bed last night with a headache. Couldn't really figure out why. Probably just sinus pressure. Woke up this morning with the same doggone headache. So I took something. I took an ibuprofen and a Sudafed. Had a cup of coffee. Worked out. And now it's gone. Yay! So that doesn't happen often. But I tell you what. Because I don't overtake medicine for every little thing, it kicked right in. Oh man, it was one of those headaches where when I bent down like this, that probably means it was sinus pressure. Because when I bent over, it was sore. It was all tight. So, thrilled that it's gone. Feeling strong. One, two, one, two. All right, y'all, we are still warming up. This song sounds exactly like Bicicleta. I bet you didn't even know the song changed. All right, we're gonna do some sprint intervals, okay? Make sure your timer is on. Here we go. Let's go for 15 seconds. Give me a 15 second surge. That's it, Tabby. We're gonna go 15 seconds on. All right, pace back, 15 seconds. Next round, we're gonna go 20 seconds. And then we'll go 20 second recovery. Be ready to go in 5. Ready? Here we go. One, two, one, two. This is your little surge. Pick it up to 90. You got this, Enid. One, two, one, two. 5 more seconds. Keep breathing, keep pedaling. Pace back. Pace back for 20 seconds, y'all. We're doing a 1-to-1 ratio, work to rest. Get ready in 3, almost. In 3, 2, 1. Let's go for 30 seconds. 30 on, 30 off. 1, 2, 1, 2. I'm trusting you guys that the music sounds okay. If you cannot hear it for any reason, just let me know, okay? 1, 2, 1, 2. 5 seconds more. And pace it back. That was 30 seconds on. Jog it out. Woo! Man, I'm sweating already. That's a good feeling though. The Thursday's workout today was surprisingly difficult. Lots of sweat. It was quite a few planks, which I wasn't expecting to sweat so much from a plank. Here we go, y'all. 30 seconds again. One, two, one, two. Keep moving those legs. All right, Saved by the Song. Pace it all the way back. Take a gear off and get a drink. We are going to rehydrate today. All right, more Shakira. I think we had 3 songs in a row. Shakira, Shakira. All right, ready? Pick it back up. I guess 90, 95 is the tempo today. Let's do this. Let's go for a minute on. 1 minute on. Add back in that gear. Come on, y'all. We're still warming up, I guess. 1, 2, 1, 2. You've got that beat. Let the tempo pull your legs. Fifteen more seconds. 10 seconds. All right, y'all. 3, 2, 1. Let's stand it up. Stand it up and jog. Jog it out. I'm breaking a sweat right now. I hope you guys are too. Excuse me. Ooh. Ooh. There's Bruce. Good morning, Bruce. Happy Thursday. All right, sit it back. Here we go. 1 minute interval. Sit it back in the saddle. Get your legs moving up to 85, 90. 1 minute on the clock. Now, if you're in the Tennessee area, which I know a couple of you are, the leaves have been beautiful lately. Hey, Joni. Welcome. The leaves are changing and they're all starting to fall. So we've got the last few days of gorgeous colors. The leaves are starting to fall. I have a next door neighbor who's already completely set up for Christmas. And when I say completely set up, what I mean is they've got about 30 Christmas setup, lights, music. 3, 2, 1. Go ahead and stand up. They have a complete Christmas wonderland set up next door to me. I just want to point out, good morning, Stephanie. I just want to point out it is November 3rd and they are completely set up for Christmas. It's kind of wild. But they're really into it. All right, ready? Here we go. 1 minute interval. You should drive by, Tabby. It's completely set up. And they had all the lights on last night. I think they were testing it all out. But then I don't know if they turn it on or wait till Thanksgiving to turn it on. All right, pace back. Catch your breath. But last night it was complete. I took a picture, but I didn't want to I was trying to sneak a picture in. I didn't want them to feel bad like I was stalking their house. Like I was, though. But they've been doing this since we've lived here. So we've lived here for 18 years. Every Christmas, they're the house that wins the Christmas awards. So if you want to swing by, I'll send you the address. You can come by and see my neighbors. All right, we're gonna stand it up, add a little bit of gear. All right. Okay, she's gonna have hers up in a couple of weeks. Let's stand it up. One, two, one, two. Grab that beat. Keep sweating, you guys. We're at 65, 70. One, two, one, two. We're gonna go in and out of the saddle. You've got a 65 tempo. Ready? And here we go. Back, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, up. 7, 8, back, 2, 3. 7, 8, up, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, back, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, up, 2, 5, 6, 7, 8, back, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, up. 7, 8, back, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, up. 5, 6, 7, 8, and back. Sit back. Man, y'all, heart rate up, sweating, all the good stuff, okay? That's where I want you at right now. Let's go into the four count. Ready? And here we go. Up, 2, 3, 4, back, 2, 3, 4, up, back, up, back, up, back, up, back, up, back, up, and back. Stay back, stay back. I think they were taking advantage of those gorgeous days we had. It was like 75 degrees here in town, so they set up all the stuff on the pretty days. All right, let's go ahead and stand it up again. One, two, one, two. You're jogging at third position. That's it, Stephanie. Keep jogging. Move those legs, y'all. We're gonna add a zigzag. Ready? And here we go. Down, down, up, up. Up, up. Up, 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 up. We're gonna get it on the floor. La, 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 la. Let's hover. Hover. Move those legs and sit it back. Recover, you guys. Whoo! All right, catch your breath. My hope is that you broke a sweat. Oh, man. I think this thought every year when they set all this up, I think, hey, you've got so much stuff. Instead of cramming 1,000 things into this much, feel free to utilize all of my yard too. Bring some of that over. We'll gladly do 2 or 3 houses with all your stuff. But nope. They never do. They just go deeper, higher, farther back. All right. Let's try out this tempo. When I tell you we have the smallest yards, because we're on the end of a cul-de-sac, all the yards are like this. So the front yard's here, and then the back goes out. That's how the cul-de-sac is divided. All right, we got a little despacito. Grab this beat. It's 90, but you already know that. Push, pull, push, pull. One, two, one, two. I'm adding one gear. Lock it in. Despacito. Anything 85, 90, tab. Woo! Toes up. Lock those legs in. This is where you let the music pull you. Despacito. All right, pace back for a second. Let's stand up. Saddle break. Bum bum. So they have fall mums that are planted in their flower bed. They're still doing great. They're still totally alive. So it's like yellow, orange, burgundy flowers. Christmas. All right, sit it back. I saw this one thing on I think it was on Facebook or Instagram. It was the house that's all decorated, and then us, the house next to it, just with a big light up sign that says ditto and an arrow pointing at the house next to it and the word ditto. One of these days we're gonna do it. It's gonna be epic. One, two, one, two. Did anybody else see that? I wonder how hard that would be to make. Push, pull, push, pull. Despacito. Na, na, na. 85, 90, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, Bruce. Despacito. Puerto Rico. Toes up. Keep those legs moving. One, two, one, two. And pace it back. Stand it up. Breathe. Poquito, poquito. Sit it back. All right. Grab a drink. I'm out of breath. I love having the two classes back to back, but this morning I will say this, sweatier than normal on a Thursday. That's been the theme here lately. It's surprising me how tough that was. All right, we're gonna do some sprint intervals, okay? 20 seconds on, 20 seconds off. First one starts in 5 seconds, okay? I want you to add a gear, kill it, and recover. Here we go. Come on, kill it. Add that gear, push, push, push. You're in the 90s. Good, you're halfway there. Push, 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 push. Come on, Tab. 3, 2, 1. Pace back. So sit back and pedal. This is your actual recovery. You've got 10 more seconds to go. Get ready. Get set. In 3, 2, 1, add that gear. Push, push, push. 20 seconds, Bruce. This is round 2. Good. You're 10 seconds in. Woo! 1, 2, 3. And pace it back. Pace it back, Steph. Take that gear off. Sweat everywhere. Keep breathing. Keep breathing. We've got round three coming up. Ready? Here we go. Push, 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 push. Woo! Keep it going. You're halfway. You're in the 90s. Medium to heavy resistance. That's it, Tab. In three, two, one. Pace back, Enid. All right, this is a recovery. I am not moving fast. Nope, not gonna do it. Ready, set, add, push. Round four, 20 seconds, sprint, 90, 95. Come on. Halfway there. Three, two, one. Pace it all the way back. Oh man, y'all. Good. Sheesh. Breathe. Breathe. All right, we are gonna climb this as a hill. I don't know if we're gonna get any hillier hills than this. So grab a drink. We're gonna start where the tempo is and then gradually add gear. We like to party. Take a quick saddle break. Ooh. Breathe. One, two, one, two. All right, go ahead and add your resistance back in. You should have no trouble hitting 85-90, okay? 85-90. One, two, one, two. We like to party. That's it. Toes up, heels down. All right, add your first gear. We're gonna drop below the tempo. 75, 80. Below the tempo, it's getting heavier, but I want you to keep fighting. Fight that, Stephanie. Don't let your legs slow completely down. Just a little bit slow down. Ah, sweat is pouring. Add gear. All right, our feet feel like they're stuck in the mud. We're pushing. We're pulling. You got it. Toes up, heels down. Shake out those arms. I was just holding on for dear life. We like to party. We like to party. Na, 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 na. We like to party. Out of gear. Push, pull, push, pull. All right, we've almost reached our maximum seated climb. Hang in there, Bruce. I'm at 48, 50, 55-ish. Keep going. Keep going. Add your last gear. Whatever you got left. Push, pull, push, pull. Good. Your core is locked in. You're not leaning on your handlebars. You could take one hand off if needed. One, one. One, 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 one. And do you realize how much you feel that in your quads when you take your hands off? I do. Woo! Sweat everywhere. Oh man. All right, you guys. Start to take that gear off. Get back to a flat. We like to party. Sit it back in your saddle. That heavy heel pushed me into massive sweat. All right, you guys. A reminder about Fridays. It's official. That's my rest day. That is my rest day. So Fridays will be replays until we decide we're gearing back up for breathe. All right, we're back to a tempo ride. All of today's music, Latin infused. They may not be in Spanish, but all Latin artists. All right, let's find this tempo. One, two, one, two. 85, 88. I think it's 85. Left, right, left, right. All right. Probably that's too late. Too late. Too loud. Probably that's too loud. One, two, one, two. Keep pushing, you guys. Let's do this plus one more, okay? Last two thongs. Woo! Push, pull, push, pull. I'm into you, I'm into you. Yeah, yeah. I'm into you, I'm into you. One, two, one, two. Na, na, na. Toes up. Lock it in, you guys. This is when you just put it on autopilot, okay? If you're feeling tired, you're feeling like, hey, I'm out of here. Mentally. I get it. All right, push through. One, two, one, two. So, I'll tell you some stories about the kids. How about that? Thomas had a big night last night. He's very busy lately. He had wrestling practice till 5:30. Picked him up, school till 3:30, wrestling till 5:30. Got him home. He ate, showered, took a nap, and then went to, he was out. Like he could have slept through the night. And then I took him to his pitching lesson. He's in a pitching clinic right now. He can pitch. He can pitch, but he's trying to get better. So, got him to his pitching clinic. He got home late. One, two, one, two. Guys, it's over. Nothing love controller. One, two, one, two. Same thing. I think he's got practice every day. And then he's got some kind of baseball lesson two nights a week. One, two, one, two. He's staying very busy. Push, pull, push, pull. Left, right, left, right. All right, pace it back for a second. Come up for air. I know, tis the season of just having lots of extracurricular stuff. Breathe. All right, one more J-Lo song. We have sprinted. We have done hills. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna divide it into two parts. 30 second of hills, 30 second sprint, okay? Let's start with the hill. Crank on the gear. Heavy, heavy. One, two, one, two. Last call for calories, Tab. Push, pull, push, pull. Wiggle your fingers in your toes. You've got 5 more seconds. Then we're gonna take off that gear and we're gonna sprint. Ready to go. All right, take off 2 to 3 clicks. Push, 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 push. Pick it up. 90 and above. Even if you were broke, my love don't cost a thing. 10 seconds. Breathe. 3, 2, 1. Back to that hill climb. 1, 2, 3. So on my bike, it's about 3 clicks from a 90 to a 50. Yes. Na, na, na. Oh, I got to go. That you treat me right. Push. Pull, push, pull, push, pull. All right, gear off, back, up tempo. Come on, y'all. Come on, Bruce. You got this. Don't call stopping. 1, 2, 1, 2. Come on, legs. You got this. Yeah, yeah. 3, 2, 1. Back to a hill. 3 clicks. Or whatever that means on your bike. Add. You got it, Steph. Now, optional. Jog it out of the saddle. Even if you were broke. Sit it back. All right, we're gonna keep it here till the end. Start your shaking out. I tell you what, I am completely drenched in sweat. I've got a few more appointments this morning. It's one of those days that I might go take a shower now and put on fresh clothes because I'm so uncomfortable. All right, take a gear off and start your active recovery. Just keep moving your legs because I don't want to sit in these drenched clothes till 11, I think is when I'm done today. So in addition to this, classes spin and strength, I do two other things. I do one-on-one coaching, which is just talking, no working out, okay? Talking, no working out. Just, hey, how's it going? What are you doing? What are you not doing? And I've got one of those this morning. And then I do personal training where we meet one-on-one at a time that works for them. And we do basically work out together, but not what the board says, whatever they want to do. Or whatever I want to do. So it keeps me busy. Then I kind of come up for air around lunchtime. Roll your shoulders back. Roll them forward. Deep breath up. Reach for the center. Oh yeah, triceps. Switch. Grab that elbow and pull. Excellent job today, Tabby. Bruce, Enid, Stephanie, go ahead and stand up. Pull your, pull one toe up. One toe up and pull back. Good. Switch sides. I think we got in about 40 minutes today. Close to 40. Pull back and hop off your bike. My legs are sore. Thank you, Tabby. Now, Tabby did the arm day yesterday on replay. How do your arms feel today? Are you feeling any soreness? Thank you, Bruce. Lean in. Are you feeling any soreness from that arm day? Thank you, Stephanie. Switch legs. Lean in and come around to the side of your bike. I know my arms are still a little bit sore from Tuesday. All right, cross the other leg over, sit it back, hold onto your bike. Oh, good. That's a good feeling. All right, you guys, lots and lots of water today. Remember, we're on the 60-day challenge, something every day. I think we started on the 2nd, so today would be either day 1, 2, or 3. We're going for 60 days till the end of December. All right, have a fabulous day, y'all. Thank you. Bye.